Operational report. Submarines are detected. Repairs complete. Repairs incomplete. Oh, Christ. Collision. Yeah. Detections. Kill credits. Contact report. Kill credit. Supplies and men moved. Repairs complete. Expansions. And the last plane comes out of the pipeline. First order of business, always take care of the stupid collisions. Here we are, 244. Alright, let's take a look at it. What have we got? We have one ship moving at 11 knots. That's okay. Still acceptable. And one moving at 6. That's garbage. Alright, we're going to form a transport group. There's nothing that's going to be moving that slowly. Nope. You know what? I could send this back. But look, this is carrying a part of my infantry regiment, right? A pretty good chunk of it, loading it wise. If I unload it, I might need to take 16 plus 4 is 20, 33. I might actually need 33 ships. 33 individual ships to load this bloody thing. Well, there really is only one choice. Send it onwards. If it gets sunk, that's fine. That's fine. Because to send 33 ships to load one freaking fragment is idiotic, and we may never get it back. So, yeah, that's what this game has come down to. It's perfectly logical to sacrifice. I'd rather lose the entire ship and the bridge and all the individual components of it than sit here, send 33 to pick them up. Stupid bugs. No other collisions. Checking for submarines. I think everyone's about to make it back under their own steam. Satisfactory. Checking for endurance. Bluegill! Yep. Calling her back. Manually, of course. No other collisions, so take a look at the port. Still struggling to repair at Naha. Why? Oh. Okay. This is at pier side, so why aren't we at critical? Right? It costs us nothing. Well, right? There's no real penalty other than sharing the time with other units, with the other ships needing repair. Pito, okay. We have 4 submarines ready to go out. 3 for Chiba Station. 3 for Shikoku Station and 1 for Chiba Station. Let's check the commanders. Decent. Not worth the click to change. Just not worth the clicks. Right. Out you go. The last ship goes back into repair. Night. 15 submarines under repair. We're quiet at Singapore. Ships just moving past Legazpi. We'll let the transports move one more turn, and then we'll send a couple of top carrier battle groups out as escort. Baton Island has maximized. Time to prepare the engineers for return. This one. Well, we'll see. We'll see if we need to return those as well. The tender was under attack. Okay, she came out of dock to defend herself. Fighters, okay, we're still moving units up to Kagoshima. I might be flying, why not fly them directly to Kumamoto? It's just a little bit further. Fighters that have arrived here, we're just sitting, sweeping, resting, recovering fatigue. At Kumamoto, we had one headquarters unit that was aimed for, let's say, where's Kumamoto? At the target. Okay. Now that we've captured the target, we will set the latest one was Tottori. Next one in line is Maizuru. Or do we have one for Osaka? I think we already have one for Osaka. So we'll set it for Maizuru. Thinking way the hell ahead. Way the hell ahead. Checking the infantry. So look at the disruption. It's already down to 20. So one more day, we should be 10 or less. 10 or less. So this one, we're going to order. Oh, look at the only marched 6. Let's check the others. The movement guys have moved 27. So, it would be nice to tell everyone to just. If I could switch all the ones that were in movement over to rest and the rest into movement, that would be great. No way to filter that. No way at all. So, you just do the best you can. You just have to send general orders for everybody. And we're just going to put all the infantry into movement mode. Armor, we're in the rest mode. Okay. We're going to set them into movement mode as well. So the bulk of the forces should arrive in one day. Now that we've defended against the attack on Kumamoto, we'll order all of our aircraft back to range 0, base protection. Iwo Jima, we're quiet. The submarines, I think, are finished their repairs. Well, one is, and we'll send it back out on patrol. The tanker's unloading peacefully, and these tankers are heading back to Los Angeles. The cruisers have run over Marcus Island, spotted nothing, so I think we're heading back to Guam. The other cruiser group, same, return to Iwo Jima. And the destroyers are already coming into Pagan. These are reinforcing destroyers. We don't need them, but that's all right. Better to have them just in case. We already have 260,000 fuel on here, and the tankers drop another, what, 50,000 on here? Lots and lots. We're just awash in fuel. Okay, the bombers. No, we're all wait. Are they ready to jump? These guys are. Let's transfer. Manila. See, we're getting near that limit. Whoa, we have support of 66. And we have aircraft of 6,600. That's not good. Who would have ever thought I could outstrip Manila, right? Or overload Manila. The fighters at Pagan recovering before we transfer them, send them over to Manila. So it looks like we have to get some things out of Manila. Pearl Harbor, quiet. We have a cruiser, Marblehead, has arrived. Critical. Plenty of shipyard space. So 2 weeks to finish, 2 weeks to repair. San Francisco, we have three transport ships returned, damaged. Let's repair them. Yep, another cargo group, disband. Let's repair them before we send them back out. We've got two aviation. A seaplane tender support vessels. We're going to send. They're fast, so I'll send them right away. We might as well send them all the way back. And I'll send the Cyrene. The Cyrene is kind of small, just right to get back into. Sunfish is hit by a destroyer escort. Escort destroyer. Bulgara launches four torpedoes at a tanker. Total miss. Two fat tankers he missed. Night attack on Baton Island. 20 Hellcats intercept. Shoot down one. Second night attack on Baton Island. Third raid on night On Baton Island, one Helen shot down. Air raid, Konoya. It's kind of a small raid. 10, 20, not 29 aircraft. No losses. Well, we don't take any losses. Shoot down 4, 9 aircraft. Air raid, Konoya. 4 Grace dive bombers. 2 shot down. Air raid, Kagoshima. 16 Francis. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! 2 night hell. 2 Hellcats destroyed on the ground. You sons of buggers! Kagoshima attacked again. 25 aircraft. Another what the hell's wrong? Are they too low? They're coming in low? Lose another night fighter and a Thunderbolt. Konoya under attack. 6 Nels. 2 are shot down. Kumamoto under air attack. 50 aircraft. 60 aircraft. 1 Hellcat lost. 26 aircraft, or 22 aircraft shot down. 8 Bettys bomb Kumamoto. 3 shot down. Kumamoto under attack by 7 Peggies. 1 destroyed. Kumamoto attacked by 3 Frances. 1 shot down. Pretty busy morning. Spearfish detects a destroyer, launches 4 torpedoes, miss. Gets hit in return. Atimonen expands airfield to maximum size.